Mountains. These mighty structures are home to many people. They cradle many cities and villages. They are also home to about 1/4 of the world's land animals and plants, and they give us about 70% of our fresh water. Mountains are mighty, but they too can be harmed by us. As climate changes, mountain glaciers melt, the land erodes, and animals, plants, and villages perish, and the consequences affect every one of us. By reducing our carbon footprint and raising awareness, we can protect them.